Okay, we are here with Quincy, the CEO from Hik Vision. Yes. Can you tell us about your company and what you do?
Okay, Hik Vision is world leading CCTV supplier from China, and we based in Hangzhou, and we established in 2001, and till now it's already 16 years, and we are very happy that we can host exhibition and we can attend here in the lobby and to support and supply our equipment, include the CCTV cameras, include the access control, and now we have our AI equipment and to this market to our local neighbors. Yes, so we are very excited, and we already set up more than 30 overseas branches around the world. So in Africa, our headquarters is based in South Africa, and this year we set up our Kenya office, and until now from headquarters we total have 30,000 employees around the world, so it's already very very big team. Yes, and we our dream is we can do more safety to support, to protect our daily life around the world. Thank you.
And what should people know about your AI products? I believe it's a new innovation in the market. How does it work, and how does it apply in the security industry?
Yes, yes. So generally, I think in the public mind, AI is a very advanced technology. But if we say that face recognition, I think most of us, most of the public, we have the knowledge. What means face recognition knowledge? Now, because you know, while we go outside, while we go to the banks, what's the most important thing is safety. And while we go around and we travel around the world, people and the customer and the police, no matter in which country, we can get the face information, right? So Hik Vision can support and supply a camera can recognize your face because we use our big data. Yes, so it's very easy for Hik Vision technology put in our cameras and to know you, how years old, and where you go from before, and which company you are belong to, and have you do something like climb or accident or something before. So it's very easy for the government, for the police to protect our daily life, to make sure that all the area and all the director and everyone can enjoy his life. So this is AI use in our technology, in our equipment. Yes, and also we have the others like we can use to. We have robot for. If people go into shopping mall, right? And it's very difficult for us to searching for a parking place. But if you use our product like the robot, the vehicle robot, parking vehicle robot, so it can, you don't need to do anything, just put your car on our robot. So this robot can automatically help you to park in the right place. So you just write down your number plate on the laptop or on the computer we support in the parking place, and immediately after your shopping the robot can pick the car to your site. So that's very AI. Yeah.
I believe there's a solution in the market for that, because you're looking at also schools, people instead of going with your identity card, you can now just use the face identification for that and just many other aspects of the industry. And speaking about Kenya, where do you see your technology more being used for the Kenyan consumer? Who are you targeting more?
Okay. That's a very good question. And generally, because we do camera, but we are not only the equipment supplier. We are a complete solution supplier, and most of the the main client in Kenya is banks, governments, airports. So we are the place we need the highest level safety. So like banks. So we say in cooperative bank, in equity bank, and DTB bank, and NIM, NIC, INM bank. So most of the bank open, especially for the CBK, Central Bank of Kenya, all of the banks I mentioned above use our technology, use our solution, not only camera. Yes, it's a solution including very much smart things. Yes, yeah.
And what's the future for Hik Vision in the market?
What's the future? Okay, for sure, for future in the market, you know, now currently do business. First we say not price, not how to say, not price and okay, camera or something. We say the support, we say the service. So the best feature and the most important feature for us can occupy more than 50% in this market is our after sales service. Yes, we do a lot. We invest more than 10 people here to do the after sales service to make sure our client they can get a good quality, competitive price, and the best service. They don't worry about while after I get the equipment, I pay the money and it's a fair down. So they don't worry about that because we do a 100% like replacement and the quality after service, self-service, and also we do the design, we do the specification, and we do all the the support during the pre-sales, middle sales, after sales to our system integrate, I mean the partner who support us to install cameras in different very important place. And the most important is we do the support to the end user who use one camera in his home, and we do the best service. Yeah.
And where can people find you on social media?
Oh, social media.
Yeah, or just digital media.
For digital media, we have official website in China, but we considering that people could not read Chinese, so we have an official English website. It's like www.hikvision.com. You can just Google it. Yes, and if you want to like buy some stock, I mean, I don't know if foreign can buy stock, you also can go to Google to search Hik Vision stock. So we are very, 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 how to say, with my opinion, because I belong to, so it's a very great company in my idea, in my opinion, yes. Yeah.
In social media?
Social media, Facebook, Twitter, so we have Hik Vision Africa, we have Hik Vision Global, so just go to and follow us, yes, follow us. So every day, every week we will renew, we will put the new information from Hik Vision from the global, yes.
And the Kenyan customers, should they want to go to your brick and mortar store, your official, where is your store in Kenya?
Our store, right, and we have several partners because Hik Vision is manufactured,
yeah.
So we don't open the store directly, but if you want to go to store, you can go to Red Dot, and you can go to Milaj, you can go to Westland, you can go to town, and our partner, our sub, like a distributor, our sub agent, so they have the lot of shops. Yeah, so you can easy to talk to them. If customers could not get it smoothly, so it's available and welcome to contact us directly. So our people based in Kenya can support him to go to the right person. Yes.
And what's the final word from Hik Vision? What should the customers know and the market know? What's the final word?
Say far, go further.
Yes.
It's what we want to expect. It's what we expect,
yes.
Not only for Hik Vision, but for the world, for our public. Then go far,
yes.
And go further. Yes.
Cheers and thanks for talking.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.